he'll have a bit longer to live, or medicate him.
If he could have a good quality of life on three legs, that's all. The dog with three legs, and just think, it's terrible. Why would you do that? Dogs are meant to have four legs.
Going to the hospital.
The doctor told us he's already on three legs. Doing this will get rid of his pain. At that point, it was just, you know, no-brainer. Because, you know, I want more time with Jerry. The doctor told us he had 3 to 4 months to live. So we decided